welcome to Seatam Church Online. My name is Purity Murungi, pastor with Seatam Buruburu. I am joyful that you can join me one more time as we share the word of God that is unchanging. I like reminding us that the word of God is unchanging because it is, and God himself is unchanging. In fact, in our conversation today, I want to just build up on a conversation that I talked about in my previous conversation, talking about being a Berean believer. And I said that there is nothing new under the sun. In fact, if it is new, it is not true. If it is true, it is not new. And today I want to build up on that conversation and tell you and remind you that God is unchanging. Isaiah chapter 40 verse 28, the Bible says, "Do you not know? Have you not heard? The Lord is everlasting God, the creator of the ends of the earth. He will not grow tired or weary, and his understanding no one can fathom." You see, one of the things that cause people to get into cults and to be deceived is because of impatience, because we want instant things, we want things to happen suddenly. But one of the things that God is that God works in his timing, in his time, because he knows the calendar of events over the face of the earth and even over our lives. And sometimes we can be tempted to feel like God is not coming through, God is so far away, and we easily get deceived and get into occultism to fix things that are a long-term with a temporal solution, which is not really the solution, because the Bible says in Isaiah chapter 40, by the way, the book of Isaiah is a book that is written when the children of God are in exile. It was not a time that everything was all rosy. They had been in exile. The Lord had already spoken that they are going to get out of exile, and yet it seemed like it's taking long. I need to remind you that God's character is unchanging. He says that he doesn't change with seasons. And if you feel like something has delayed from happening, please hold forth, because if God has already spoken and said it, it shall come to pass. The Bible says that he does not grow tired or weary. His understanding no one can fathom. Be encouraged. Please do not be duped. God is unchanging. He's going to come through for you. He's going to come and change your situation, because he's already spoken in his word. He's going to do it. He's faithful. God bless you. God is unchanging. His character is immutable, because he's God. Amen.